Okay, babe, what do you want to ride first?
Ugh, what are we doing here, Craig?
We're gonna get your mind off politics and have some fun. Now, what's your favorite ride?
The Ferris wheel!
Isn't this lovely, Tweek? Just look at that view.
Oh, God! Another tweet from the president!
Oh, come on.
Why would the U.S. be scared of North Korea? Tweek is so not scared, he's at an amusement park in Denver right now. Jesus Christ! We gotta get out of here!
Tweek, use your brain. North Korea isn't going to attack an amusement park. You're safer here than anywhere.
Oh, geez, the president just called Kim Jong-un a fat midget. Oh, and now North Korea's saying that they're
gonna... Dad, look out!
Oh, shit!
All right, everyone, please wait for your bumper cars to come to a complete stop.
Mommy, look out!
Probably nothing. Everything's fine.
Will you please stop saying that? I can't take it!
I'm trying to make you feel better.
Well, maybe I don't want to feel better right now.
Okay, but think about that. That actually doesn't make any sense.
Why do you have to be so logical? I don't need you to problem solve all the time. I need you to... I don't know!
Tweek, honey, all week you've been freaking out and I've been the one forced to deal with it.
You haven't been dealing with it. You've been trying to make it go away because my emotions are freaking you out!
Tweek, North Korea isn't bombing anyone. They would lose the support of China, and that would
be... There you go again! Stop preaching facts to me! It's not what I mean!
Well, I'm sorry that I'm actually in control of my goddamn emotions, you baby!
Oh, see, now you made me lose control of my emotions. God damn it.